Al-Khawarizmi. The real name of Al-Khawarizmi is Muhammad ibn Musa Al-Khawarizmi. Apart from that, he is known as Abu Abdullah Muhammad bin Ahmad bin Yusuf. Al-Khawarizmi has been known in the West as Al-Khawarizmi, Al-Khawarizmi, Al-Ahawizmi, Al-Kharizmi, Al-Ghorizmi, Al-Ghorizmi.
The background of Al-Khawarizmi. Al-Khawarizmi was born in Bukhara. The year 780 until 850 Masih was the golden age of Al-Khawarizmi. Al-Khawarizmi died between 220 and 230 Masih. Some say Al-Khawarizmi lived around the beginning of the middle of the 9th century. Other sources assert he was in Khwarizm, Uzbekistan, in 194 Hijrah or 780 Masih, and died in 266 Hijrah or 850 Masih in Baghdad. There are a few books was written by Al-Khawarizmi. First, the compendious book on calculation by completion and balancing. Number 2, Al-Khawarizmi Al-Jibra, Kitabul Jabbar wal-Muqabala. Number 3, Zij al-Sindi. And number 4, The Algebra of Muhammad bin Musa.
The contribution that has been made by Al-Khawarizmi in mathematics field, he is expertise in mathematics. He is leading and supervising the translation work of mathematical books in Greek. He is also appointed an astronomer and served at an observatory in Baghdad. He also introduced the number system used to date, namely 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. Each number have their own symbol and represent certain value. He also known as the father of Al-Jabr after introducing the magic of arithmetic with the use of symbols representing numbers and values. In astronomy field, he is a royal astronomer and was very helpful in the field of astronomy during the time of Caliph Al-Ma'mun in Baghdad. Al-Khawarizmi has prepared Zij al-Sindid, an Islamic calendar. He also produced the first world map explored at the time. He wrote two Zij. First Zij is about a device that can show the time with shadow of the sun. This tool is made of marble, also known as Ruh Kamat, which is used to identify the time of prayer. The second paper is about a kind of astronomical measuring instrument called astrolabe. Lastly, in geography field, he is the first scientist to draw a map of the world in 833 AD. He produced a paper entitled Kitab Surah Al-Arq, which is the image of Earth, which is a book on the surface of the Earth. He presented some coordinates of places in the Mediterranean Sea, Asia and Africa, based on book written by Ptolemy. He describes and proves the view of the Greek scholar, which is Ptolemy, about the distance between nations.
Life history of Al-Khawarizmi.
Al-Khawarizmi is a well-known Muslim figure of logic, philosophy, geometry, arithmetic, chemistry, music, engineering, and Islamic history. In Europe, he is a renowned teacher of algebra and the use of secants and tangents in trigonometry and astronomy research. At a young age, Al-Khawarizmi ruled under the command of Caliph Al-Ma'mun in Bayat al-Hikmah in Baghdad. He built up a library of manuscripts, the first major library to be set up since that of Alexandria, collecting important works from Byzantine. Al-Khawarizmi was scholar in the House of Wisdom in Baghdad. His task was the translation of Greek scientific manuscripts. He also studied and wrote many books and treatises. He enjoyed working in the Observe to study mathematics and astronomy and had introduced Indian figures and Indian methods of calculation to the Islamic world. His contribution not only made a great impact on mathematics but language as well. The word algebra is derived from Al-Jabr, one of the two operations used to solve quadratic equation as described in his book. The word algorithm and algorithm stem from Al-Khawarizmi, the Latinization of his name. His name also is the origin of Spanish word guarismo and of the Portuguese word algarismo, both meaning digit. Al-Khawarizmi was the first person to introduce algebra science and hisab science in the field of mathematics. He learned a lot of knowledge so that he could produce mathematical concepts that are so well known and still used by today.
Al-Khawarizmi famous quote. When I considered what people generally want in calculating, I always found that it is a number.